Hi there, how's it going? First of all, sorry for my voice, I have a little bit of flu. So, I want to keep you updated with our coffee house. I have, since our last post, I have updated the house a bit. So, I wonder where is coffee? He's not here. So this is the main area, the original house. Well, actually, we have upgraded it now. You can see it's now like this. So from the left, we move here. I made a home over here for her to sleep, but she actually spent some time over here for a couple of days and then she moved away. Maybe I just disturbed her too much, but it's just convenient for me to open this part over here. And then if you travel further down, she can move up this tube over here and join to this intersections. So if she turn right, so you can actually go to this running wheel. I'm not sure if you can see it. Let me hold it out. Okay, this running wheel. So this one spin. She actually loves to pee and poop here because it's just dropped outside over the container over here. Anyway, so she can travel here, running wheel, right? Exercise high above the ground. And then we should turn back down. She will get down to here, which is her house now. For some reason, she loves this spot. Okay. And then over here, I made this a toilet, but I don't think she's using it as a toilet. More like the space she store her goods. So anyway, whatever she want. But let's travel back up here. So if she turn left from the intersections and move upward, she'll come to this mini maze, which actually is her food source. So all the you can see I'm giving her the Veslaga complete. It's over here. Her main diet is found over here. And then if she goes straight upward to this tube, she will pass by her own pond. And then here she'll have this like the tube that go round. The reason is that this tube actually is too big for the winter. If it goes, if I make her go straight, she won't be able to climb. So by doing so, it's easier for her to like climb upward. So she will climb upward into here, and there's another container over here. This is where she shower. I can't go to bed. So anyway, this is the bathing sand is over here, which she can look down to her private pond. And then if she move upward again, there'll be another house over here. So there's another running wheel. And normally I'll put her treats on the top level over here. So doesn't see her move much lately. Because I've been sick for several days. I haven't been here for several days, so I haven't put any treats for her yet. I'll do it later on. So yeah, this is basically her house. Oh yeah, her water bottle is still over there. This is her old house, the pumpkin house. She doesn't use it anymore. Ever since I last cleaned it a few weeks ago, she doesn't use it anymore. Maybe it's too clean for her. This is her hammer. She actually uses this once in a while, but she doesn't sleep there. Sometimes she just climb up there and just hang out over there for maybe just think about her life inside this cage. And her grounding stone, which she doesn't use at all. Okay. A flower, so yeah. This is her house now. So yeah, that's it. Bye.